time for Honky Tonk TV's Did You Know? It's me, your friend LB, giving you little bits of info on what your favorite country musicians were up to before they were stars. First off, Garth Brooks was a ditch digger, a bouncer, and a boot seller. Billy Ray Cyrus was, I found this surprising, a car salesman. Martina McBride sold t-shirts at Garth Brooks concerts. Willie Nelson sold Bibles and encyclopedias. Trace Atkins has done voiceovers for Kentucky Fried Chicken, good stuff. And Leanne Womack, not surprisingly, was Miss Nashville in 1988. I bet you didn't know that, but you learn something new every day.
Every state line, somehow I find another part of me.